am I supposed to be impressed?
Thank you.
The gangs will eat you alive, Nightwing. Huh? Huh?
Your Nightwing?
I sure hope they got a plan.
Wait, that's Nightwing.
You get a timeout.
Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
You got something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find. For the GCPD. It makes sneaking into the station a little easier, at least. Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
There's gotta be a sneakier way in.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter's
school.
We got a few in lockup.
One Colin.
One nobody? Buff guy, wild out.
5 minutes alone. Nope.
Damn.
Turn your body cam off.
There's gotta be a sneakier way in. Somewhere on the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
not giving me shit. It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me under sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. It's not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the picture?
GCPD's finest, everybody. Ugh. Figures it's locked. Guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
There you are. Someone knock out the forensics team?
Be careful.
Belfry, Talia al Ghul is here.
Great. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Pretty sure he told you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Just burning him? Might be hard to bring Raish back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some limits. Wait. Why was he after Bruce? Something tells me Raish isn't coming back this time. Langstrom. Hopefully the ME found something.
You're looking for a biodecree.
I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. For measuring glucose in the blood, did Langstrom have diabetes? Is this for playing a game online? Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood. He hid the data in a glucose meter that reads his blood. Belfry, GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, all clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
The GCPD found me.
Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
No, we don't want that.
He's back for more!
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul.
She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
New data was added to the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
Ah!
You can do this. Your enemies will exploit mistakes like this. Again.
Come on, tell me what I need to know.
Hey, relax. I'll tell you everything.
Appreciate the tip.
Good, but don't get complacent. I expect no less. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack. You're ready to move on. I'm proud of you, Dick. Thank you.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
That's why I thought going to Bloodhaven alone would be easier. But it wasn't. I won't be like him, Alfred. Bruce left some big shoes to fill. But I'm gonna do things my way.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. The victim's name has not been released, pending a forensic investigation.
I've been in my apartment for a year now, and I'm throwing a party. Want to come?
Nightwing? Huh. You.
Okay, just keep quiet for a little longer.
They're gonna grab me again! Please hurry!
Hey, Belfry, we need an ambulance here. Got someone hurt.
Paramedics are inbound to your location.
Thank you.
On the ground!
All right!
Okay, now one more!
Cooperate, and I'll go easier on you.
Maybe I should go.
Units required near the intersection of 6th and Grand. We have reports of a kidnapping in progress.
No, no!
I need help!
You want anything that moves!
Surround them! Don't quit now!
Come on, let's be cool about this.
Thanks, Hero.
Just doing my part. Stay safe. Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
Oh.
had reports of gang activity.
It's over. You're safe.
Oh, thank you.
We're just about there, dispatch.
Gotta go. Fight, right? No need to get up.
Right on.
It's safe. You're gonna be okay.
You're safe. Thank you.
We're near the scene.
Better not stick around. Next on the menu.
Up. Nightwing, Right here!
That looks like something.
Thank you.
That's it. Guess I'm on the right track.
Good, you're back.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much? No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit. Including him.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local...
This is worth a look. There we go. I'm nailing this.
I prepared you some cocoa, Master Tim.
You can keep the city safe, Batgirl.
This weather makes me wish I were on vacation. Do you have any plans? We were hoping to spend a few weeks out of town. Oh,
I hope you can help this city.
Where have you got in mind? I was thinking National City. We could... shows and do some sightseeing.
The family will love that.
Yes, I think it's good to see something other than Gotham traffic for a while.
Good luck, Batgirl. You'll need it.
Back so soon, Miss Golden?
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. The victim's name has not been released, pending a forensic investigation. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
Bruce never mentioned Langstrom's name to you?
Not once, Master Richard. He had a variety of cases he kept from me, but never one this important.
We'll figure it out.
Of that, sir, I have no doubts. And we will do it together.
Gotham is mourning the loss of millionaire philanthropist Bruce Wayne, who perished earlier this month after his home collapsed into a sinkhole. Colonel Jacob Kane, CEO of Kane Industries and Wayne's uncle, gave the eulogy during a funeral at Gotham Cemetery. Though Wayne's contributions were at times overshadowed by public antics, he was a prominent philanthropist and pillar in Gotham's business community. Wayne chaired the Martha Wayne Foundation, and he was often lauded for growing his family business into one of the city's most valuable companies, with interests in everything from medical technology to shipping and aeronautics. I think I speak for many in Gotham when I say Wayne will be sorely missed. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
Others tell me that the bat signal is down in lockup.
In evidence. Alongside stuff from Dent and Ra's al Ghul. As if he was the same as them.
Unfortunately, to many on the Force he was. But never to the ones who mattered.
Oh, Alfred.